New this morning, a car has crashed into a building off of Winchester Road in Lexington. It happened around 8 a.m. Lexington police say the driver as well as the car were not there at the time of their arrival, and they are currently investigating the incident as a hit and run. Police say fortunately no injuries have been reported, and of course we will update you as soon as we know more on air and online.